And a good Tuesday to you. Dave Courvoisier here in the Channel 8 newsroom, and thanks for stopping by 8newsnow.com. A wolf apparently got loose and disturbed a neighborhood in the southeast. Police shot it. We'll have more details on that. George Knapp, too, with the details on the latest round of indictments that are coming down in that HOA scam that's been going on for a couple of years now. Patranya Bhoolsuwan here with a story about Restock Tuesday. What's that?
That's right. You know, we had Cyber Monday, Black Friday. Now it's Restock Tuesday. A lot of these stores are restocking their shelves basically after people went in and raided for the weekend, but now there's a local warehouse in town that you can buy, businesses can buy products at really deep discounts. We'll tell you more about it coming up tonight, 4:30 and 6.
We'll look for that. Thank you very much, Patranya. Also today we start off our Wednesday's Child Christmas Giving program to help out the foster kids in Clark County. We hope you'll be watching, and we hope you'll call and donate. We thank you for that, and we'll hope to see you this evening for more news between 4 and 6:30. We'll see you then.